British government, when they heard these things being said, remained absolutely silent. David Cameron did not rush to the cameras to say that is a disgraceful remark. Michael Gove, because he is a Zionist, did not say this is unacceptable language. So the only answer came from the Palestinians, from the revolutionaries in the Arab world, from the solidarity movement around the globe, and we said existence